All right. Oh my God.
It's good work between these two. Jimenez.
Again. At least I always have like 4 in the back because I'm on ultra defensive. More like 7, but it's whatever. There's a big hole right there. Please don't let him get through. I mean.
Looks to get at him and he's got past him.
What do you mean he's gone past him?
Oh, he's beaten his marker. There is some backup for him in this position.
Oh my God, who knocks a player down and gets rewarded with it?
Real good contest between these
two. Oh my God.
Shots on here.
That was such a bad shot. I don't know what he was. Corner. Alright, fine, whatever. I don't even care. Just kick it. This guy's scum. I swear. He's not good at all. Like, he's not good. He doesn't know how to play FIFA. Fine cross? That was a terrible cross. I think I'm just gonna press X. Yep. That was the best play to do.
Now they've won the ball back and trying to make something of it quickly. Good forward play from them.
What the hell is this guy's striker? There we go. Come on, come on. Yes. Oh. Oh, this is beautiful. Beautiful.
Slid in to try and win the ball, but couldn't.
Oh. Penalty! Pen! What? Yeah, my fans are outraged. How such thing could be allowed. Oh! Oh! Oh my God! That was so bad. What? Okay. My players are whack. He just pressed X. He didn't want to risk that again. I swear. Oh my. Ah, look at that. Took the ball. I'll pace him. I take it back, but I can cross it.
Good hands. Bread and butter work, really, by the goalkeeper. But he did it very competently. He's having a good game. Johan Gouffre.
Oh. Oh my God! Bang! Oh my God! This guy's. How lucky can he be? I have like 20 shots on target, I swear. Come on. Bang! Oh my God.
So let's have a look at the possession stats on the screen now. There they are. He's got his fist to it.
It's what?
Right to the wire here with this one goal lead, and the supporters, well, they've upped their game. There's no question about that. Just listen to them.
Yeah, they've been brilliant, but it's been a close game, and you wouldn't put it past the visitors to nick a goal back.
What do you mean nick a goal back? Nah, this always happens. He's not gonna score. Nah, my skills are immaculate.
Get the ball in. Good take by the goalkeeper.
Thank
no
God.
Pressure on him.
Oh my God. I swear, if he scores, I don't even know how to define this. I guess he gets lucky. Look at that. Good block. Alright, come on, come on. You got pace. You definitely don't have the pace. I need, like, Ronaldo to have pace. Oh my God. Someone stop me. Penalty. How is that not a penalty? Nah, he cannot score in like the 92 minute. Yes! First victory. That was not a close game. What? Look at my shots. I deserve to have like 5 goals, I swear. How many shots did I? Look at that. 6.7 Roberto. I played immaculate. I deserve those coins. Look at that. I had 6 shots on target. That's as many shots as he had. I'm immaculate. Possession doesn't mean anything, by the way. It does not mean promotion. I'll take the title. That's what I'll take. But of course, I need like 2 teams. I need 2 teams, but just to like keep up with fitness. How much fitness do I have? Oh my god, they're already at 90 something. Can I just put in like this lone striker? Nah. Well, let's just play another game then. Online season. Play match. Yes, we're going to go in exactly how we went in last time. Hopefully, I'll find some new players. Like, how much are team fitness cards? I might have to buy like 2 of those and like play 2 games and then use it. Ooh, we found a game faster than last. No, I do not want to. I found a game. Why would I? Wait, no. There we go. Yellow kit. There we go. Hopefully, you guys don't hear like my controller. If you do, I apologize. Ooh. Alright, this guy has a better team than the last. So scoring isn't going to be any easier. But I don't see how you can score on me. I don't like that formation. I prefer a cam instead of a CDM, to be honest. Odd, because I play on ultra defensive. I play long ball on ultra defensive. How does this even work? Or maybe it's not on long ball. Are you serious? Please don't pass. Stop passing. Just stop passing. I hate people who do this. I hate them. I hate them. I hate them. I hate them. Just try and score already. Come on, come on, come on, come on. I'm through. Don't stop for a break. Alright, come on, goof on. Oh, yeah, that's a penalty. That's a free kick, I take it back. Come on. Ultra defensive. Bang it. Oh! If his goalkeeper wasn't so tall, it would be, that shot would have been immaculate. He read that. He read that. I'll give him that. He read that. Nathan Dyer. There's good progress with this attack. It's not good progress. A throw-in is not that great. Because look, already lost possession of the ball. Come on, come on. What? How's that a throw-in? These guys have lost their mind. I swear. Cool. Please don't score that. Thank God. That was never going in. I wasn't even worried. Go. Go.
Giving the ball away now.
How are they catching up to me?
It's been out for a throw. Logan. Mavo. Nathan Dyer.
Come on, come on. Pace. Pace. Oh my god. What is wrong with this guy? Roberto. Bang that in. Oh my god. I hate when they do that as well. It's like, just, that's the damn ball.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
I don't know how he got that.
Oh, the attacker's done well, beating his man.
What? Yeah, it is a threatening position because he just presses X.
Son, terrific stop.
Thank God my goalkeeper is a legend. It's a shame I'm trying to get rid of him. Don't worry. Keep playing like you're playing, and I won't ever get rid of you. Stop playing like this.
It's looking good, this move.
No, it's not. He's trying to find a spot open, and he can't because he sucks dick. Oh my god. Thank God he's bad. If he was good, he would have scored that. Oh my god. Come on. Someone stop me. Oh. That's so gay. Like, I mean, why can't I play players who are good? I don't know why I pressed that, but you know what? It works out because I'm gonna run down the side. That was such a bad thing I got across. Kept predicted. Never mind. Take it back. Roberto. Don't worry. It's all a matter of time before I score. Trust me, because I'm the best.
Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding.
Well, it was offsides, so that's why I wasn't worried about it at all. Come on. Come on. What is wrong with him? Give him a red card.
The free kick's taken here very quickly indeed.
Come on. Oh, yes! Got through him like nothing. Played him. Oh my god. Sigh. I hate playing players like this.
Make sure they don't concede themselves. Definitely in an attacking frame of mind. Look at the throw.
Find it! Oh, never mind. I thought I heard someone knock it on the door. I guess I was wrong.
Miguel Torres. Really strong tackle.
Please tell me I got the ball. Because I tell you, it's whack if I didn't get the ball there. Who does this? Come on. There's, oh my god, I outplayed him. I deserve this goal. Oh, nah. He gets lucky once. And I get punished for it. Hey, he's talking. I'm still on mute. He's saying, oh my fucking god. This guy's bad. Shut the fuck up. I'll drop him on his neck. I'm just taking it easy on him, so that way he's probably going to talk. Oh my goodness. I was never going in. Anyways, I'm just going to hold X all the way because it's only 3 minutes extra at a time. No one's really going to score. Look at that.
Halfway through.
I've been dominating him. Not really, but I'm just better than him. Therefore, I deserve to be winning. Come on. Let's take this. Already fouling me. Come on. Why does... I'm not even going to go for the ball. He can come at me.
It's a diagonal ball to switch the play here.
Oh my god, this guy plays so boring.
With some danger to the opposition, now they're here.
That was never going in.
That will be a corner.
How is this a corner? It is a corner.
Tries to punch it away.
Come on. What is this? You're supposed to be heading forward, please.
It's a bad pass.
Come on. I got the ball. Come on. Reach the ball. Yes! A Aubameyang pace! Oh my god. Right center mid. Player to watch out for. I'll tell you what to watch out for. My immaculate plays. Check this out. Alright, that was bad.
If he had a cap on,
I'll give him that.
Throw it on the ball. It's that simple for the goalkeeper.
I should have passed it to the side because no one was there. Because I play on ultra defensive, so no one's up. Everybody's back.
Miguel Torres.
What? This is ridiculous. Alright, there we go. Come on, come on. I need a pacey player.
Possession in the midfield area. Sergio Roberto. Nathan Dyer.
Oh my god. This is so lame.
Well, the ball's been deflected, so it'll be a throw in.
What? What's the point of getting the ball if you can just get lucky? Oh my god.
Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass.
Come on, come on, come on.
A bad ball.
Bang. Please, please, please. Pace. Skill! Oh my god.
That attack, it's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily.
Alright, come on. Come on. This guy scared me. Who talks into their mic? Especially when they're playing FIFA. I mean, I talk into a mic, but not my mic. Actually, that doesn't even make sense. I don't talk into my Xbox mic. Trying to talk to these other players. Who does that? Only bad players do. Or people with connects who don't know they can take off their connect. Or mute it. Actually, I take it back. I don't know if you can mute a connect. Can you? If you can, well, then this guy's bad. Oh my god, please. Actually have pace for once in your life. I need a new striker. Who... the Fibiani. I need a new one.
It's a good idea to try and use the width on the pitch, but it's gone out for a throw. Johan Gufra. Sylvain Marvo. He's coming forward.
Oh my god, yes!
Opportunity now!
Oh, penalty! Yes! Yes! You can call me lucky all you want, pal. I am better than you. I am better than you. I deserve this penalty. I deserve to be winning by 5 goals, okay? 5 goals. Alright, come on. Fibiani. Oh my god. You know what? I let that go by. I'll tell you this. Next time, I'm destroying him. I'll have mercy on him. Fabio Bernini. Got my boy Fabio. Come on. Another throw here. Hurry up with this throw. I'm just trying to win. Rojo. I don't know why you're trying. Oh my god. I feel like this might be a tie, or he's going to score at the like last minute. He probably thinks he deserves to be winning too. What scum. If you play FIFA like this, you don't deserve to be winning. You're scum. One of you real niggas play as good as I do. Oh my god. My goalkeeper is immaculate. There's absolutely no stopping this man. Oh my god. What's the point of being good when you can just get lucky? Oh my god. That's so gay. Deluxe class. That was the worst goal I've ever seen. I'll give him that. He watched the replay just once. And that's it. Press A though.
Can they hang on to this one goal lead? The fans are trying to play their part in it happening.
Yeah, and it's the approach that the home team take that will be important.
I was changing the thing. I'm going to go ultra attacking. Because I can't afford to lose this. Actually, I take it back. I can't afford to lose it because it's just the second game. But I don't want to lose. This is like losing the low ladder players. It's embarrassing. But that's only embarrassing if you have a good team. If I got that ball, it would have been a wrap. This guy's just, oh my god, can you like try? Like, can you actually try to be good? For once in your life? God. Oh! There we are, final whistle. Well, the two sides really. That's so lame. I better get 700 coins. I played immaculate. I got 590. Oh my god. Wait, no, don't play match. All these players have, like, no fitness. How much does a fitness card cost? Squads, transfers, transfer market. Consumables. Where is it? Fitness. Gold. Max price, 300. That's all I'm willing to spend. 50. Squad fitness. Buy now price is 300. What? I'll bid on it. That's so gay. Quality bronze. Is there team fitness? I guess not. Well, then we're just gonna have to play with this fitness that we have, which is pretty bad. Apparently, I've disconnected to the service, but it's okay. I'm pretty sure I'll still find a game. I think I'll have to sub people in the like towards the middle of the game. Shrek FC. I like his name. The captain has to be the goalkeeper. And long ball has to be how I do things. This is his team. Oh my god. Guess he likes the Spurs a lot. Well, whatever. I'll still beat them because I'm not worried a bit. I should be able to take down his formation. I feel like mine is a bit better than his.
A lot of build up.
Come on, come on.
We're underway for the game itself.
All right, let's see how good. Let's see what kind of player this guy is.
Well, this is how the home team.
All right. Please don't pass it back. Oh, okay.
And at the point of attack,
I like how this guy plays. I like it. I'll give him that. I like how he plays.
See the deflection there. Corner.
I don't care if you got a corner, buddy. I don't care if you're something, Dave. Oh my god. You want to know what? That was me making the... I injured this player, I think. Hopefully. Come on, come on. Bang. Right there, I see him. I see him. I see him. Oh, I made that turn. I made that mistake. Alright, come on, no. Offsides. I'm pretty sure, yeah. It's offsides. Yeah, get caught offside, bitch.
Logan. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Shut up. I am better than most of these players. I'm the best FIFA player. Better than FIFA player himself. Shout out if you know who that is. Ah, that's not what I wanted. Although it does distance us a bit further. Look at that. Read him like a book. But what's the point of reading someone with a book like a book if your players aren't good enough to react to your skill? I need Messi. That's because that's how good I am. Yes, yes, it's a corner. Come on, go, go, yes.
That's a clever pass.
Oh,
it didn't quite come off. It's a bad pass.
That was a bad pass. That was a bad pass as well. Oh my god.
It's gone out for a throw.
I enjoy this one though. I enjoy this game. Like, I'm looking at these games and it's like, please.
Keeping the wide attack going.
Don't lag. I had possession of the ball. Why would you make me lose that possession?
Emmanuel Adebayor. That's going to run on through to
the goalkeeper.
That's right.
Back up. What?
Is a tackle and a half.
Bang. Oh my god.
On the attack here.
Yeah, his player was enormously tall. Bang! Yes. Ah! Bang! Oh my god. Come on. Come this way. Ah, I tricked you! Oh my god. I did not do that.
In the middle of the park by intercepting that pass.
I pressed Y. Oh my god, this game is broken. Why can't they make a decent game? One that's not broken.
He's cut out the pass. Intercepting if you like. And now can go on the attack maybe.
Oh my god, no!
Mason. This is how they love to play on the break. Marini!
Oh my god. I thought he was gonna chip it, and my goalkeeper didn't go back like he's supposed to. He just stood there. Alright. Oh my god. This is not a good sign. Oh my god. I hate playing in lag. I think I'm going to go ultra attacking. I think that's what I'm going to do. Why? Thank God. Please. Oh my God.
Clever reading of the game. Intercepting and getting possession back for his team. Mason. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding.
Come on, come on. Bang. Bang. Come on. Good. Good. Come on. Yes, 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 yes. Oh my God.
He's moved in trying to jostle the opponent off his stride.
That was such a bad cross. See, I get paired up. They get one lucky goal. And watch, I won't be able to score. That's fine. I knew he was going to panic and not be able to know what to do. Why do I do this? I need a better team. That's what I need. I need a better team. And in the next episode, we'll have a better team. Trust me, we'll have a better team. I know exactly what he's going to do. Try and get up front. And then I'm going to get possession of the ball. Kick this up there. Slide tackle into him. Oh my God.
Three more minutes?
Oh my God. Come on, come on. Can you not lag? Look at that. Please stop lagging.
Onto the attack now. Marvo.
Penalty! Penalty! Yes! And I will not choke this away. I know I do not have a good enough player to bang it up top. It is a definite penalty.
Just wondered about the color there. I thought I saw red coming out for a second, but no. I think the booking is fair enough.
Bang. Look at me. I'm immaculate. It's not worth watching a penalty. We both have Prony. Or Fabiani. That's halftime. And they're getting a bit tired. Especially Hurst. I'm going to put Perez in. I'm going to put a new left wing. And I'm going to put Reilly in. So my attack has been completely.
Decision here from the manager to use all the substitutes that he's allowed in one go.
What do you mean? Look at this. These players are playing immaculate.
Well here.
Oh my God. Gay. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. That's Rudy. That's Rudy. Oh my God. That was such a banger. Oh my God. Sure. My opponent's trash. Ah, look at that. I'm better than him. I am better than him. I am immaculate. Look at this. Bang. There we go. I'll spare him of his misery.
Sergio Roberto.
Sergio, oh my God, Sergio, oh my God, look at this. When I'm on a roll, I just can't be stopped. I just can't be stopped. Oh my God, I just can't be stopped. I just can't. Oh my God. Why do people get so lucky? If he wasn't lucky, I would have scored that. Oh my God. Go, 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 go. Go, I see you. I see you, big dog. I see you. I see you. I see you. Near post. OP. That was not a decent effort. Perez. Oh, wait, what am I doing?
just not the direction.
Anyways, there, please get the ball. Press B. No. Yeah. Anyways, I got the ball. Get this way. Get that way. Wait, no. Please don't be offside. It's offside. I can see him waving the flag. Why didn't they ring it right away? I should have never pressed Y. I would have had another goal by now. Because I'm just that good. Nah, he pressed X. He's not trying to give me a free ball this time. Oh, I saw him up top. A lot of people think it's a mistake. Can I not? Oh my god. What? It bounced off his leg. Whatever. I mean, a lot of shit happens in this game. It's all luck. This game is completely luck. I'm kidding. Only when I lose, it's luck. When I win, pure skill. Come on, come on. Come on. Yes. Come on, come on, come on. Oh my god.
That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
Offside.
Too early. Offside.
Offside. I have to either hold them off or take them on.
Sebastian Rudy.
Oh. Oh. Oh my god.
Song.
Come on, send that ball back up top. Got the ball. Come on, come on, come on.
Sylvain Marvo.
Come on. What is up with this internet connection? Get connected for free. How many people remember that commercial? Not a lot. Oh my god. I've done him. I've done him. Oh my. Oh my god. What's so. See, look at that. Yeah, better. Oh my god. Nah. Yes, thank god. I was not panicking. He's probably going to try and get in front of me. Yeah, I knew it. Never do that. Always just press X, honestly.
Intercepting if you like. And now can go on the attack, maybe. Great work by the goalkeeper.
I'm going to go back to ultra. Thank god it's a free kick on him. If he would have gotten a free kick there, I would have been upset. I would have claimed this game is broken, returned it, bought myself Pez. No, I'm kidding. Thank god it's not. Where's he going to go? Where's he going to go? I predicted that. What? Oh my god. This guy is trash. Yeah, he's gonna go talk about how trash his goal is. I know it. Either that, he's gonna quit, take a tie or something. I don't know. I can't even put my legend in because I had made all three subs. Nah.
Now.
Come on, Roberto.
Onto the attack now. Riley.
Bang! That's how you score a fucking banger. Not like his pussy ass header. I am the greatest. Don't ever doubt me again. I am the best. Blue is gonna make it to Division 5 without a problem. That's right. You get disappointed. Sit down, bitch. Sit down. Look at this. I'm gonna watch this replay just so that way he knows. Oh my god, bang that in. One more I guess it only shows you one replay. That's right. Token. Nah, calm down. He needed to calm down there. Shut up. I'm the one winning. Oh, what? Destiny CF? Hello, this is FIFA. Not Destiny.
He's got across to make that interception. He saw it coming. Castro.
Oh. What? Nah, mate. Come on, I just need to somewhat stall him out.
Just listen to them.
Yeah, they've been brilliant, but it's been a close game.
Bang that up there. Send that back. Oh my god.
Fabio Borini. It's a bad pass. Straight to the opposition.
Can I get the ball?
Sebastian Rudy. Good place to win the ball.
Bang. I see you. What are you doing? Keep running.
Morales.
Oh my god.
Ball pass to Lopez.
There we go. Bang that out there. Bang. Yes. Yes. I bet this guy's like trying super hard right now to get to it. Come on. Offsides. Oh, what? Come on. Mini-Minta. Aw. Oh. Look at that. Won that game because my skills are immaculate. I'll probably cut out, like, any waiting or shit like that. I'll basically look at it and I'll actually edit it. Hopefully. Maybe. I don't know. Oh, my God. Whew! Damn. I'm not gonna copy my opponent's squad. My opponent's squad was trash. Well, anyways, goal again. So I lose coins for getting scored on. Wow. Well, whatever. Oh my god. One more win, and we get promoted. 12, so two more wins. Oh, wait, excuse me. 6, 9, 12. Yeah, two more wins, and we get the title. I don't know if 10 coins remain, 10 games, all right, my coin boost, alright. But yeah, I'm assuming my players are tired. So I'm also going to make another team. I'll probably be Serie A. I like this team so far. My goalkeeper is actually pretty damn good. They're all pretty good, honestly. My teammates. This guy's pretty good as well. But anyways, as I was saying, that's pretty much it. I have 2,700 coins. I don't know if I should buy coins and like open packs. And basically, yeah, that's pretty much it. I don't know if I should just buy coins and open packs. Triple the rares of a standard gold pack. Oh, wow. That's not bad at all. No, I'm kidding. That's terrible. Don't ever get that. 5 wins. Well, really, it's 2 wins, 1 loss, because I've been playing single player. And I will continue to play single player just to get free, just to get more coins, really. That's honestly it. But other than that, doesn't seem like there's much to do. I'll probably edit my team up a bit. And if you guys are feeling generous, look for this player. I'm selling him. 400 coins. List. I listed him. These two are up for a list. Please buy them. Anyways, I think that's pretty much it for today. See you guys all next time. Leave a like if you enjoyed. Bye.